While most of us know there's no magic bullet to slim down, we get fired up seeing the words fat burner as a sales pitch. Dietitian Jackie Keller knows which foods stoke our furnace and which are hype, starting with grapefruit.
Does it burn fat? No. What grapefruit does is it has some wonderful phytochemicals that really set your system up for a little bit faster rev.
Yet coffee, green tea, and peppers are all foods that offer nutrients that kick up metabolism. If tolerated, caffeine found in coffee dials up the nervous system to get us moving faster, as do chemicals in green tea.
There's a thermic effect of eating chilies, so it heats us up, and when we're hotter, we burn at a quicker rate.
But diner beware, the key is incorporating more than one fat burner.
That all of these things taken individually have a minuscule effect, but if you incorporate them all into your diet, then you can see some real benefit to it.
You want to burn fat? Keller says include small but frequent meals that contain lean protein and calcium foods in your day, two of the most effective to fire up fat. And when it comes to burning fat through fitness, John Park says get off that treadmill and pump some iron.
Weight training builds muscle, and muscle weighs four times as much as fat. So it gets the metabolism going at a much faster rate.
He also favors interval training when doing cardio. And know this, a gym visit doesn't mean the rest of the day can be leisurely. One study showed that on days test subjects worked out, they reduced activity by 22%. And that's not helpful if the goal is to burn more. As a matter of fact, little activities like fidgeting, standing, and walking can burn an extra 350 calories a day.
Keep the circulation going, keep burning the calories, and you'll have a much better overall result.
Lori Corbin, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.